James 4 verses 7 to 8 Sacrifice of Loyalty. James 4 verses 7 to 8. 7 Submit therefore to God. But resist the devil, and he will flee from you. 8 Come close to God, and he will come close to you. Cleanse your hands, you sinners, and purify your hearts, you double-minded.
In the Old Testament/First Covenant, Scripture required a sacrifice for sin. The animals sacrificed in the First Covenant were all innocent of sin, so they were meaningless. Adam, the first sinner, had difficulty killing an innocent animal for his sin. The Lord had to do it for Adam and Eve. Scripture says God covered their shameful nakedness with skin. Adam and Eve took animal skin without questioning him, that submitted means.
Genesis 3 verse 21 And the Lord God made clothing from animal skins for Adam and his wife.
Something makes the devil gonna run. Keep him dancing till the break.